Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Pet Simulator. In today's video, as you can see by the title, by the thumbnail, I kind of broke this game, as you can see also by my coins over here. So basically, I don't know, the game doesn't actually basically detect this number. It should be lower than this. Like, this is too many numbers. It should have been like, it's basically, this source here is 270 trillion, and that is basically this number until E over here, I think, maybe, and then there's this stuff like E plus 1478, yeah, whatever that means, I have no idea, but basically, yeah, I kinda broke this game with this coins, and how I did it basically just, you know, wait, I'll actually show you. So first let's go ahead and teleport to Aurora Mushrooms, and when you're right over here, of course I'm gonna be grinding this chest for this. Also, I'll try to make something similar to this for the moon coins, but for now I'm just gonna show you how I grinded this much normal coins. So basically I have this 10 pet, and on every single one I have a Robux hat, but they're all like the same power. Then what you need to do is get your auto clicker, and wait, actually, do I have everything? Yeah, I have everything. Okay, so when you get your auto clicker, you need to make it so it clicks every 400 milliseconds, and that's basically gonna place your pets like speed like this. Boom, 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 and basically something like that, maybe even faster. Yeah, probably faster. So it's gonna basically place at least 8 of them or something like that, and it's gonna just keep clicking. You just need to stand over here, and yeah, I'm pretty sure auto clicker is allowed. Like, it's allowed in every other single game in Roblox, so yeah, why wouldn't be here? Like, so many YouTubers and players have been using auto clicker, maybe not for this, but for some other reasons, and yeah, it was allowed all the time. But basically, as you can see, when I go to F9, I get 124 billion for one chest. And basically, I need to destroy around 10 chests and I'm gonna get 1 trillion. And how much coins I have right now is 270 trillion. So I'll try to hit let me check what is it called. Alright, I looked up and it's like this. Quadrillion? Is it quadrillion? Maybe. That's basically 1,000 trillions. And if you want me to get that much coins, yeah, let me know down in the comments. But yeah, I'm probably anyways going to get this much. So I can know if you guys want me to actually get this much, and how is it going to look after we hit 1 quadrillion coins. I still haven't found anything like to grind moon coins EFK, because you know, every time it's gonna spawn a chest on a different location. So yeah, I don't know, like if I set my auto clicker right over here, it's always going to click over there. It won't like move the mouse here or there. And even if you have macros, if you don't know what are macros, basically they repeat what you recorded, and when you record just clicking here and then here and then here, the chests are still not going to spawn at that same location, so even that won't work. And yeah, like most of you are probably thinking, Opa, what do you need these coins for? I mean, it's a cool thing to have, isn't it? Like, look at all of these numbers, it's just game breaking. I really wish I had this much moon coins, that would be fun. I mean, but still, I just don't have anything to spend my moon coins or my normal coins on. Like, today I was opening around 2000 tier 16, and basically all rare stuff I got is this cores, like 6 cores, rainbow cyber dragon, then this rainbow cyber cat, and rainbow cyber dog, and it's nothing special, I will give that away. And yeah, thank you guys for 50k subs, I'm gonna be doing the giveaway on that, of these rainbow core shocks, rainbow mortises, and this cores, maybe this rainbow other pets if you want, but I really don't wanna give away this. Like this over here, I don't know, I don't even think you can actually get it. Like, this pet is so freaking rare. I might give it away to the first person who wins, but yeah, I'll think about that. Maybe, I don't know, I'll see. Like, I don't even think so you can actually get this pet in the game, like, any possible way. So it's extremely rare. And yeah, I've seen some people get that Rainbow Cyborg Rainbow Cyber Demortus or whatever. Basically, that pet, yeah, it's like really, really rare and hard to get it. And yeah, basically, I think that pretty much most of people that have it are not legit, because to get it, you need to open at least, I don't know, 100,000 of these pets and basically eggs, maybe even eggs, I don't know. And then after that, you still need to delete all those pets, which will take so long, and I don't think so anyone is going to do that. Like, that would be just impossible to do. Only robots could do that, and yeah, humans are not robots. Except for some people that really enjoy using bots. Yeah, you know. But yeah, if you go to the starter area, to the starter shop, actually, and go back here, you can see that I can pretty much buy infinite stuff, like eggs and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm of course not gonna be spending my coins on these trash pets. Like, look at this, only 5 billion. My numbers over here barely moved. Oh, I got the mortars, that's cool. So yeah, and still it's pretty much gonna be all these trash pets, like Ice Queen. Oh my god, I remember when Ice Queen was a OP thing and Immortus. Like, right now, and nah, please just get out of my inventory, nobody needs to. 2,500 boat stats. Yeah, that's just so freaking trash. And this right here, 4 billion. Yeah, still pretty much nothing. And also, guys, I don't know if the Robux hat is it removed or not from the game. Like, I think it isn't, but there's like a really, really low chance of getting it. Like, I have to open a bunch of these hats and didn't get any of these Robux hats. And at the time when update came out, I was just getting every... Basically, I was getting like 2 or 3 Robux hats in the row. And this was just crazy. And I'm so unlucky that I didn't have 300 Robux, because if I had, I would probably have like 50 of those Robux hats, which I don't have right now because, you know, I didn't have enough Robux. And everything, just Robux, spend your Robux, pay your Robux, spend your money, get good, and yeah. Pretty much the definition of every Roblox game. And those games that are like not popular, those are not paid to win. Like, every popular game is paid to win, and that just, it just kinda annoys me sometimes. And probably most of you guys, like, it would be cool to have like play to win game. I mean, Beastworm is play to win, but yeah, that game is just insane how much. It's kinda pay to win, but yeah, still. So, I mean, we can go to the public server and actually troll some people. Like, look at my coins, they're broken. Yeah, let me do that, wait, be right back. Alright, well, public server. So, is there any people that actually understand what are coins? So they can, like, freak out when they see my coins, actually. Yeah, I know, wait, let me join another server. Alright, so there is this guy over here, and basically, yeah, he's my friend, so let's go ahead and troll him. So, hey, and look at my coins. Do you like that number? He's probably gonna be like, what? Oof, okay.
Gone.
I don't even see it. Well, yeah, it's like 2.7 and then a bunch of other numbers. Alright, let's tell him how much this actually is. It's 270 trillion coins. Oh, may. What? Well, that's a lot. Not really. I mean, you can get that in one night. Just 270 trillion. Yeah, everyone has that. Oh my god, he keeps jumping on my head. Go away. Yeah. Yeah, anyway, guys, hopefully you all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, join my Discord group, and yeah, stick around to the channel because I'll be doing a huge giveaway soon. So yeah, if you want to be in that, and after I give you those pets, you're probably going to get this much coins as I have right now in like 2 days, 3 days, something like that, I don't know. And yeah, tell me in the comments, should I give away this pet over here? Like, I don't think so you can even get this. Like, look, it's even cool, this is so rare and hard. And I mean, should this be the first place? And then two Rainbow Korshaks second place? And then two Rainbow Mortises third place? Or something like that? Tell me in the comments how you guys would like it. And yeah, of course, as I was saying, hopefully you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you all in the next video.